Now we're going to work the legs, glutes, and thighs. We'll start with some basic squats. With the hooks at the bottom of the door, stand facing away from the door and hold a handle in each hand with your palms facing out from your body. Spread your legs shoulder width apart. Then bend your knees and slowly squat, keeping your back straight. Now slowly rise to the starting position and finish your repetitions.